We are cutting down the ylang ylang tree. There you go. Where are you? There. They're up there. And Greg is enjoying doing a chainsaw thing.
I'm not the branches.
Oh, it's not a chainsaw?
No.
What do you call that? What do you call that one?
Bushman's saw.
Huh?
A bushman's saw.
So you're a bushman now. Hello Brownie, that's Brownie. Where are you, Brownie? There. That's Brownie over there. He looks a bit sad. Oh, it's a beautiful day. It's a beautiful day. Just going to the well. I'm going down here. That's my favorite tree, you see? The pilina tree. There. It's in the middle of the property. We have here a couple of cacao trees. Yeah. Where is it? Can you see it? There it is. There, there's one. Now this is the well where we fetch water and wash our clothes, and wash ourselves. Yeah. Anyway, going back there. It's a beautiful day. The old house there. Anyway, we'll fix that, paint it, and build a Baha'i Kubo. Where is it? Yeah, there. Hang on. No. There it is. We are going to build a Baha'i Kubo on top of it. And then we're going to paint it. That should look beautiful when it's all done up. See, this is the pilina tree from here. It's a beautiful tree. That one here. Nice tree. These are my neighbor's plants. But it's on our property. Oh, nice breeze. That one there is the other well, and we're gonna fix it. when we come back and have some time, some longer time to stay here. Okay. It really is a beautiful day, isn't it? That's the house. Maybe in a couple of years' time, or maybe next year, it will be all looking really good. It is. When we were little, we used to pick this and suck the nectar. Nice and sweet. Yum. Done?
What?